When I first joined, the Boston office was 8 lawyers. We were in Post Office Square, and we were lawyers who did a little bit of everything.
Alan and Jim, I don't think, had completely unpacked the boxes when I went in to be interviewed.
I joined with another partner who came from a large Boston firm to join Dechert and start their Boston litigation department. Because of the size of the office, it had a very familiar, friendly feel to it.
It seemed like a small family. Everyone had worked together, both partners, associates, staff. It was this little group that all branched out to form this new venture.
The firm itself in the 1980s was a growing national firm looking to expand in strategic areas. Boston was a very popular place, but it had been all mostly Boston-based law firms, and so it was a courageous move by Dechert to open up in Boston when we did.
The focus was really purely financial services, and to this day that is still a strong component of what we do here.
I think that the partners really worked hard to attract attorneys at the time, because no one really did know who Dechert was, and well, this isn't really a main office like so many other firms that people could go and work with.
What I found just terrific about the firm was how much support the firm and the practice gave the Boston office, and it allowed the fairly young lawyers to mature and to have time to develop personal practices that later became quite significant to the firm.
Since joining, now almost 30 years later, I've seen the office grow and I've seen the firm grow in very positive ways.
The way that you work on a matter or a project for a client, it's no longer your geography, where people are physically sitting, is not so important as it used to be. And so, for example, on a litigation matter, you'll work with lawyers in New York and Philadelphia and San Francisco and London.
Today, I would say clients universally look at Dechert on a global basis because of the various offices we now have around the globe. But at the same time, they look at the Boston office and say, okay, they've got a deep team here in Boston. And to the extent, you know, we need to be at their doorstep, we can do it.
When people do come and work here, whether they're attorneys or staff, they stay because of the feel of the office. They like working in a place that you feel appreciated and respected, and I think that says a lot for our office.
We laugh together, we root together. You know, we have a few pretty well-known sports teams here. We lament the weather and how much we've shoveled and how much ice has accumulated on our roofs. It's still a cohesive family as it was when I walked in that first day in 1988.